See, a common voter doesn't understand whether it is 3 seconds or 7 seconds. They may feel that if 3 seconds has come, that's fine for them. But for a programmer, it matters. When you write a code for 7 seconds, it has to show up for 7 seconds. If it shows for 3 seconds, there's a change in the code. So if there is a change in the code, it is a serious discrepancy. I was part of the delegation along with Mr. Chandrababu Naidu in the morning meeting. I submitted the case of 7 seconds and 3 seconds that are shown up in the VVPAT slips. Chief Election Commissioner Mr. Sunil Arora suggested me to meet their chairman of technical committee, technical expert committee, Mr. Sahani. After a minute of silence, they showed me a bundle that is actually there on that conference table and said that that bundle belongs to my case and it is related to me. I asked, like, I came here to question or get convinced about the 3 seconds that are showing up in the VVPAT slips instead of 7 seconds. The answer I got from Mr. Sudeep Jain is, we can't talk with an accused. In fact, I am one of the invitee of the first field trial of this VVPAT. I gave suggestions to the then CEC, Mr. V.S. Sampath, and Dr. Alok Shukla, who is the Deputy Election Commissioner at that time. They have no issues at that point of time, now they have an issue. As per the manuals of Election Commission of India, the VVPAT slip, as soon as the voter casts his vote on the ballot unit, the VVPAT should print the trail, the voter slip, and it has to slide down. It has to slide down and it has to occupy the total transparent window and stay for 7 seconds. After that, it should cut and drop into the VVPAT box. On, I think, 10th, 11th is the election, 10th, we came across a WhatsApp video which shows that the VVPAT slip is shown only for 3 seconds. And then immediately I became a bit apprehensive and started informing everyone. And the very next day during the election also, most of the people started complaining that it is coming only for 3 seconds. Now, what makes the difference if it is 7 seconds or 3 seconds? See, a common voter doesn't understand whether it is 3 seconds or 7 seconds. They may feel that if 3 seconds has come, that's fine for them. But for a programmer, it matters. When you write a code for 7 seconds, it has to show up for 7 seconds. If it shows for 3 seconds, there's a change in the code. So if there is a change in the code, it is a serious discrepancy, because the Election Commission of India states that the code is written on a one-time programmable chip that stays in the CU. If it is so, the 7 seconds has to show up 7 seconds. Why it is not? And I appeal, in this election, all the parties need to see in the mock poll whether it is flashing 3 seconds or 7 seconds. If it flashes 3 seconds, I don't say stall it, but make it duly noted in the preceding officer's manual.